computer. Okay, so normally, if you don't have all the tissue paper, you could just draw directly on here. I want to, I'm going to draw mine under the leaf. You want something that might cover it. So I'm going to Sharpie and draw where I'm going to cut. So notice I'm not cutting a full square. This would be sort of, think of it as a glue flap. You're going to fold it open. So that's where you can add your candy. Now I have an X-Acto knife. I'm going to try to use scissors first, just because I want you to use scissors if possible. If I open this scissor, it might be easier to stab. I'm just going to stab it actually, Jason. If I ruin this, it will not affect your grade. Okay, so I'm just kind of stabbing it. And now I have an area where I can go ahead and with my scissors and cut. So I'm going to get in there and cut. Now you can cut a bigger tab. I don't want too much to show. I'm using the scale of this leaf as sort of my measuring tool so that when I open this, you won't be able to see. So that's all I really need, unless you're putting a yo-yo or bigger stuff in here. So now I can kind of dig in there and open that up. So now there's a hole inside. Now his balloon still in here? No. Okay. So he already popped his balloon and pulled it out when he was doing the top. Notice how he incorporated the stem for the top of his apple with the string, which I think is pretty genius. So now, bless you, we can throw some candy in there. And then when he's done, after he's done filling it, he can close that back up and go over this with a red piece of paper mache paper and completely hide it. The tissue paper will hide it even better. Or he could take a piece of tape and just glue that over there, and then you can't see the hole. Let me just stop recording.